Welcome everybody to the Gamer's Hotspot channel and a little demo play of The Beast Inside. Just found this and just want to try it out, see what it is. The adventure, for those who want to know the story, standard, balance level, puzzle and action elements. Beast for those who want bigger challenge. I don't even know this game, so let's go with the adventure. Chapter 1, the beginning. Like an old house. Oh, need some renovation, please. So, what are all you up to? Remember, leave a comment on what you're doing. Just say hi, or comment about the game, or something you want to talk about. Or just hit the like button, share the videos. Remember to take a look around my channel to see all the other indie games there's. You will be surprised how many good games there's around. And I always put a link in the description either to Steam or if they have a website or where you can get more information about a game. So, but here we go. Press key.
Where am I? Why? God, why? Adam!
Okay, something Adam! Bad is happening.
Why are you stalking us?
Alright, man.
What do you want from us? Why are you tormenting?
He's pretty stalked.
No! Adam! No. No,
okay.
What have you done to Adam? Oh, God.
War goes for casualties.
Yeah.
There is no war. We're just...
Back there.
We're just a regular family. You hear me?
Oh.
We just wanted to live our life. And you've ruined everything. Pictures, bugs, threats. And now you've killed them. Stay away! Don't!
Ooh, six ago.
They already know about you. They've been watching the house. They won't let you.
Hush.
No! What are you doing? What are you doing?
I don't know, play again.
The front line.
I hope. Alright, there we go. What an intro. 1 week earlier, okay, we go back. So what, we have 1 week to not make this happen, or what? Some trees. This car. Maybe it's us driving in that car.
We go, the more doubts I have.
It will be challenging, true.
Oh, there she is.
But it was you who kept saying you'd like to get away from the city. Feel the call of the wild.
For the weekend, honey. Not for the rest of our lives.
Who says it's for the rest of our lives?
Really, Emma?
We don't know the day or the hour.
Oh, very funny. Like we don't hear enough about nuclear threats in the media.
That's what I'm talking about. If I don't break the code, this country would be like a basket full of nuclear mushrooms.
Adam, stop it.
But then again,
a little intro, yeah.
Shack will fall down on us before Brezhnev's boys launch their first missiles.
It's no shack. It's a present from your parents, and you should appreciate it.
Oh, there's a house.
Take a look. Oh, it looks even better than the photos.
Oh, this is a nice place.
Well, our stuff made it here before us.
And those lazy movers didn't even bother waiting for us.
That's okay. We can bring it all in ourselves.
Yeah, meaning I toil away while you give orders from the shower.
Okay. Going out from the car?
3-hour drive and we're finally here. The place seems peaceful and quiet. Maybe it'll help me to focus on those damn telegrams to decipher.
Honey, don't just stand there. Those boxes won't
oh, that car needs some painting.
The place seems peaceful and quiet until Emma showed up.
Right, let's see. Right? Okay, one. Take the box into the house. Look around a little bit. Chapter 1, Home Sweet Home. New object. Okay, what here? Voice recorder. Press tab to check the voice recorder and use the voice recorder to record conversation as thought on the current events. Space to continue.
Gotta get those boxes inside.
Yeah. All right. So,
box on a table upstairs.
Put the box on the table upstairs. Right. Upstairs. That's the same.
The box is where it should be. Time to paint the walls. I think there's some paint.
Go to the attic. Right. See. Attic.
Damn, I can't reach it. I need something to pull down the stairs.
Where did the lady go? Like these puzzle games. Paper. Anything I can use there? It's a hammer. Anything? I cannot reach it, so it has to be something long. We got here? No? Yeah? No? Open. So get up. That one I cannot take. What we got up here? Something here I can take. I need something. Oh, you can open the drawer too. All right. What am I searching for? They're locked. What is this? Rotating. Bestseller of 1978. Oh, that was some time ago. Whoop. That was some time ago. Everything is locked around here.
I can't get in the attic without a pole hook.
Pole hook? Where's like a? Maybe it's just up here. Take a look around. There. Locked. Bear with me, it's the first time I try this game. Locked. Oh. Pull hook. Oh. Right there. You take it. The in there. Right, there we go.
You've got to be kidding me. Fuck.
Well, the baby hears everything, even in the womb.
So we will make a great agent, just like Dad. Honey, I can't get in the goddamn attic without a key.
Check the dining room. It should be in a drawer.
Find the key. Where's the dining?
One drawer. Nope, nothing in here.
Nothing there?
I can't find it in the dining room.
Oh, sorry. I guess I didn't get it from the trunk.
Typical.
Sound like they were on a vacation. Is that a pizza? Got a key. All right, so tap to open your inventory. Oh, a table card. All right. Add a key. All right. Let's just do it. Walk upstairs here. Hello. Hello. Find the paint in the attic. Maybe someone there. That one? Yeah.
Damn it. What's that? A loose plank. Someone's hidden something under the floor. I'm gonna pry it up. Maybe I can find a crowbar somewhere.
A crowbar. Crowbar. A crowbar, you say? Room. Crowbar. Last time. Q. Come on.
What could it be?
Treasure. Right.
Hope it's not great grandpa's porn mags.
Okay.
I have to break the cipher to open the box.
E. Rotate objects to find hidden message.
I'd have to be a goddamn code breaker. Wait, isn't that what I do for a living?
Okay, F. So what you need to find? Oh wait, a minute. I beg to. Some letters look different than others. J. C. Julius Caesar. But why did someone write they were equal? So F is the first one. Take. No one's right. I don't know the other ones. Okay, so it's going around finding the other ones. No clue where this is. So you go around the house and find all that. Huh? Is something in there? Let's see what it is, man. Alright, I'm not patient about this, but can I crouch? Axe in here. Jesus, man. Throw it. Here you have to rotate things, and then you have to go through everything properly. Find those. I can go out here. Find those letters to open the box, then maybe have a secret. Ugh. So well, that would do it for this little episode of The Beast Inside. Just showing off the demo, and remember in the description there will be a link to where you can find this demo if you want to play it yourself, maybe buy the game. Everybody, thank you for watching. See you next time. Do that. We can go down here. So it's simple a puzzle that I'm probably have to check all the drawers for stuff. There's gonna be something here. Some pictures here and stuff. Maybe on the back side and stuff. I don't know where to. Let's look. But you can try out in the demo yourself. Everybody, I'll leave you with this nice picture here. Everybody, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye.